weighing 251 pounds, this is Sting!
All right, the Stinger on his way to the ring, and you heard Stinger talking to Lex Luger without that maggot, Jimmy Hart.
Well, you know, Jimmy Hart has an investment in Lex Luger, and he's not going to let Sting brainwash him. He knows what he has to do. Luger knows what he has to do. Sting knows what he has to do, and so does Savage. It's going to be a heck of a fight.
Well, all Sting's got to do is show up, and Jimmy Hart won't be anywhere to be found. You saw he wasn't standing there then, didn't you?
It's going to be an interesting night indeed. Who is going to end up being the WCW World Heavyweight Champion at the end of this evening? We're going to find out. Is the Macho Man Randy Savage, the man who is on that vicious choke slam, the long end of a vicious choke slam on a concrete floor just a week ago tonight, putting his world title on the line against Lex Luger? And that makes it severed. Very, very interesting indeed. The triangle match. The World Heavyweight title on the line at Starrcade.
You know, I don't know where Colonel Parker is.
Look at this,
is.
Yeah, isn't Colonel Parker supposed to be behind it? Well, this girl's all I got.
He's always
What's
with his
on?
Man. Well, you saw him leave earlier with Sherry. We may never see him again. He'll be around, believe me, he'll be around.
All right, we are in action while everybody else is paying bills, and we are bringing you the best action you can find anywhere, each and every week, right here on Nitro. And we've been talking about it. The WCW World Heavyweight title is on the line here tonight. Lex Luger, Randy Savage, Hogan, he is on probation. Ric Flair is on probation. The Giant is on probation. All of that occurred just about an hour and a half ago. Members of the executive committee flew in and said, look, this thing is getting out of hand. One wrong move and you could all be staying home. Nice truck kick. And this is going to be a battle of submissions here. Stinger, you heard him talking about momentum. And he has definitely got momentum in his corner over the last couple of months. Kurosawa, a guy that breaks bones, he's turned that into an art form.
Did you see him get up off the mat with that drop kick? Let me tell you, he's got the strongest legs in the WCW, bar none.
Stop him. He needs to curl it. He needs to curl just so he can understand the instructions, understand the referee's count. He needs a colonel there to interpret for him. And where's the colonel now? I do not know.
He's interpreting Sherry is what he's doing.
He's in love. That's where he is.
We saw Kurosawa out of the ring floor with a back leg round kick. That's set up what's going on inside of the ring right now, which is Kurosawa. He is starting to pick Sting apart. And Sting, it better be careful. Going for the submission here.
He broke Hawk's
arm. Oh! Oh! Oh!
You remember in his debut, he wrestled Hawk from the Legion of Doom and broke his arm.
Absolutely. This man is dangerous. Is as dangerous as anybody can be. And Sting has got to be careful. Sting, and you know, him and Lex Luger out here talking, and they talk about friendship, and they talk about sport, and they talk about competition. One thing they neglected to talk about is the last time Lex Luger had a world title, it was that man, Sting, that took it off of him. So there's a lot more intensity, there's a lot more competitiveness between these two athletes than meets the eye.
And you're such a brain. How much pounds of pressure does it take to break an elbow?
Well, I'd have to go back and look at my briefcase. I can tell you in a moment.
14 pounds of pressure, my friend.
Exactly.
Now, in Bobby's case, it's about a $5,000 payoff.
Are you suggesting I'd be on the take?
I'm not suggesting it at all. I'm saying it.
You know who's got the money?
I'm sure you do. Sting in control. Sting!
Uh-oh.
He's going for it.
Parker, where's Parker?
This is going to be over quick. He has got it.
Sayonara.
Deathlock. And Kurosawa.
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Sting is on a roll.
Let me tell you, he's got that thing perfected, baby.
Sting is on a roll. He said it, and I'll tell you what, it was an understatement. When Stinger came out and said, I've got momentum going for me, I tell you what, that was the understatement of the night. This guy is on a major roll.
Let me tell you, he put Hulk Hogan in that thing the other day on Nitro, and you heard Hulk saying, he's breaking my legs. He's breaking my legs. What kind of pressure is he putting on people?
Well, that man can do it. Here he's got the Scorpion Deathlock hooked on Kurosawa, and he's not going anyplace. Sayonara for the gentleman from Japan. The Stinger's on his way to Starrcade, and that trifecta.
Triangle
Triple
match
triangle
for
match.
A shot at the WCW World Heavyweight title. Here's a look at Starrcade coming your way exclusively on pay-per-view.
What action!